Because I laugh first at me. Me from Seattle. Me with no education. Me with no talent, as you've kept reminding me my whole life. Well, Mama, look at me now. I'm a star. Look, look how I live. Look at my friends. Look where I'm going. I'm not staying in burlesque. I'm moving. Maybe up, maybe down. But wherever it is, I'm enjoying it. I'm having the time of my life. Because for the first time, it is my life. And I love it. I love every second of it. And I'll be damned if you're gonna take it away from me. I am Gypsy Rose Lee. And I love her. And if you don't, you can just clear out now.
Your press agent is here with the photographer.
All right. Tell him I'll be ready in a minute. Mama, we can't go shouting 7 performances of this a week.
The whole family shouts. Comes from our living so near the railroad tracks.
I'm getting an ulcer.
You think I'm not?
Yes, I think anymore. And from now on, even if I flop, I flop on my own.
Hey, Jeff, what do you say?
So long, Rose. That's what she says. Don't slam the door as you leave.
Hi, Rose. Gyps, baby, may I present Monsieur Bougeron Gaucher?
Enchanté, monsieur.
Enchanté, mademoiselle.
Excuse him.
Let's make with the wazoo, kiddies. One before you take the plunge, Gyps. Get ready now.
All right, miss. But just one thing I want to know. All the pushing and working and finagling, all the scrimping and the scheming and lying awake nights figuring. How do we get from one town to the next? How do we all eat on a buck? How do I make an act out of nothing? What did I do it for? You said I fought all my life. I fought all your life. So now tell me, what did I do it for?
I thought you did it for me, Mama.
Come on, smile, Gyps. Show us your talent. That's it.